tonight's education alert, Anne Arundel County is doing its part to help students recognize the signs of bullying and gangs. They've launched what they call What You Don't Know Can't Hurt You. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin live in the newsroom tonight with that story. Tim, how is the difference in these other programs, you know, between what we've heard about before?
Marian, in this case, students play a key role in helping to get the anti-bullying and anti-gang message out to their classmates.
The Safe Schools program has caught on with students. It began with posters placed in the hallways of local schools, which helped to highlight the issue of gangs and bullying. But it's not just what students are seeing, but what they're learning as well.
So I think hearing it every day lets kids see that it can hurt people and that bullying is not a good thing.
We talk about ways to ignore and avoid bullying.
These Annapolis middle school students represent a larger group committed to reaching anyone who wants to be a part of the solution.
If you don't know something and it's really important and then you miss out on it, it's like you're like missing information.
Sometimes some people feel as though, you know, I'm not part of it or it doesn't concern me, so I'm not going to, you know, say anything.
Bob Yetsuk runs the school system security program.
The idea is that we feel like there's a lot of misconceptions and lack of information with the students. And so we wanted to put these little bits of information out there on the walls so that they could look at it, they could think about it, and then they could ask questions.
The county's police department is also helping to shed light on bullying and gang activity.
We learn more from their questions than we are teaching them, and it gives us a chance to redirect. And these posters are just the opening round.
So whether it's a classroom lesson or poster, students say they're learning the importance of sharing with staff and classmates.
If there's an incident, they get rid of it pretty quick, so it's not like a constant thing that you have to worry about.
You talk with the other student, and these other students help you figure out the problem into not like fighting or having any future problems.
The program began this spring and will continue in the fall.
Now, besides this new program, county school officials have passed an updated bullying, cyberbullying, and harassment policy. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.